Hi, welcome back to my channel. Today I'm going to show you how to make some shark ceviche. So thank you for the ingredients. Okay, so for our ingredients, we're going to need about one pound of shark. Okay, fresh from Miami. And also we have some pico de gallo over here. Cilantro, onion, tomato, and lime juice or lemon juice, okay? Also, we're going to need a quarter of the diced papaya. Some serrano peppers, your choice. And six lemon juice squeeze and two oranges squeeze, okay? So, and also we're gonna need some black pepper. And I find some blackened seasoning. We're gonna use this because we're in Miami, so we're gonna do some Cajun shark ceviche. Okay, so for our ceviche, we're gonna marinate our shark, already dice it up, okay? And we're gonna use some black pepper. Something that you can find on the, you know, stores over here. And some Cajun seasoning, okay? Since we're in South Beach, Miami, I guess they use a lot of Cajun over here. And we're gonna come back and show you next step. Okay, so for the ceviche, we're gonna marinate our shark with the lemon juice and oranges. So we're gonna just pour the whole, you know, lemon juice and orange. And we're just gonna let them soak, okay, let them marinate. So we're gonna come back and show you the next step. Okay, so for our ceviche, we're gonna let it marinate into, you know, it's cooked. I'm gonna keep them about 3 to 4 hours. We're just gonna cover it, okay? And then put them in the cooler, and I'll see you in 4 hours. All right, so we're gonna combine the papaya, okay, with the pico de gallo. So we have a tomato, red onion, cilantro, lime juice, and jalapenos, okay? We're just gonna let it marinate for about, you know, a few hours until the shark ceviche is ready. Then we're gonna come back and show you the next step. All right, so in the meantime, we're just gonna let it marinate, let it rest, and we're gonna enjoy our day on the beach. And I'll see you guys in a few hours. All right, so in the meantime, the ceviche is cooking, marinating. We're just gonna wait and relax with the pineapple and coconut rum. I'll see you guys in a few. Okay, so this is our shark ceviche. As you can see, it's already done. See, it's cooked already, all the way through. It has 3 hours. And also we have our papaya, pico de gallo. And you can serve it however you want it, with chips, tostadas, you know, in a cup, or however you like it. So hopefully you guys like this video, and I'll see you guys next time. Enjoy. Thank you. Right, so this is our final presentation of the shark and papaya pico de gallo ceviche. So hopefully you guys like this recipe, and don't forget to subscribe my channel, and I'll see you next time. Thank you. Enjoy.